Hello guys, my name is Farid Iqmo, or as you know me as FA7 Gaming HD. I don't remember my own channel. Today we're going to play some more Far Cry 4, which is the part 8, I guess, of this series. I don't remember.
Isn't here.
It doesn't matter, brother. You saved lives. I knew you had this. Jaworan's blood, a real son of Kira.
We killed the king, right? Now it's like morning, as fuck. And I'm gonna add this shit so I can get some money. You know, life is not easy. I killed some hunters. But I did not came here to make everybody upset. I like the way this game is. Like you can get healed anytime you want, and anywhere you like. I don't know why I choose this gun. This gun is so fucking slow. I might gonna, pick another. Let me just grab the final leaf and we're done. Hopefully. This makes one better. It makes one a help. You could be my new free bless. Everybody is happy. Everybody is fearless. Fearless. I don't know what the fuck that she told me.
Why would they kill?
Oh shit. Is that someone? It's our people, isn't it? Hi! Taurus.
Namaste.
Hello. Hey guys, it's gotta be. It's dead. Just a fucking green ass loop. Don't you dare hide the fuck out of my life. Healing serious, aren't you? Huh?
Why are you here? Stop checking.
He came at the right fucking time. You came at the rock, fucking John, bitch. So... oh. What? Get some money. I don't need food, isn't it? That would be stupid. Business card, I need a business. I need a guy. And these are big. Tiny bows, I might need that, but eagle feather.
Your business is appreciated.
As long as I get a fucking money, bitch. I'll come back to you when I need some money. You're a hell of a rich of a bitch. Maybe I should have messed with another ship high. You're a fashion hunt. I'm not in the mood for hunt, but I don't even see my current objective. Rush a heart. And let's see, I can't do this here. What about your mom? I want to go for Badra, but thing is, I don't even have a fucking car. I just need a fucking vehicle. I'm sorry for swearing so much in this video. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Oh! What a coincidence. What a coincidence, man. What a coincidence, man. I'll take it. Take it out of it. Oh, did I hit something? Please be dead. Yes. Is that Cheetah? Please be Cheetah. Cheetah! I love her. I don't really know animals, okay? So don't judge me. Cause I'm not animals. Fucking Minecraft. Lead to me. Lead to me, master. I can just breathe. I'm not breathe. Dry. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Some motherfucker at the bait. Some motherfucker at the bait. Welcome to the place that you shouldn't be here. I know this episode is quite boring, but glad you to be in this episode. You know what I mean? Oh, we had some friends there. Bro. Yeah. I'm sorry, so I wish you'd get the fuck out of my way. Such a dick. Like, I'm honest with you. I need the road faster, okay? You just fucking slow. I'm sorry. The radio in this car is damn boring, to be honest. But indeed, it's the biggest show ever in this game. I don't know if the creator is Indonesian or even taste, but if it's Asian, then I will be proud of myself. I'm Asian. Asian gamer. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Oh, thank God. Karma. Complete karma event as pain. My loss will be karma. Increase the karma of times. I'm not coming here for karma, for fuck's sake, man. I came here for a fucking mission. I want Badra. Badra is might be my babe. You know what I mean? Because I'm a typical guy of babe. Baby. Oh fuck's sake, I don't want to do that mission.
Dude, no! We did not just miss the action!
We met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood.
Ooh.
I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kicking ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together. Don't know what hit 'em. Hate their faces.
We are the golden bar.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit 'em. See, we're the golden path.
Seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank out with the next exam by the whole path, so that makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. New plan then. Preemptive cavalry. That's right. You need help. You call. We swoop in and help you. Me or my,
Golden Path
buddy. That's right. You and me, man. New and improved tap bros. That's right. Living the dream. Come on. Punch it in.
Yeah, brofish. Yeah.
Oh, I went french fries. You stay potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got this. I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay?
What the fuck? Okay. At least I survived, bitch. Lala. Playing cop. Okay. Where is my fucking car? Are you fucking serious? I've lost my car. And I need to use that piece of... wait, I see something there. I just want my car back. Fuck, man. Let's just go through Badra, man. Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Come on, controller, don't fuck up every time. Okay, this is a lot easier, I should say. But, I like cars. Man, the graphics, man. The graphics. Why? Okay. Maybe I need some land. I can't land there. What the fucking pussy? Yes. You serious? Oh, fuck, man. You could hold for a fucking gunshot, but for a fucking, like, you just jump over one, or maybe two stairs, then you died. Okay. My bad, isn't it? My bad. This time it's about this. Hi, girl. What you gonna do, bitch? You ain't gonna open late for me? What the fuck? Seriously, I don't even know what the fuck is my mission is. I should get some car. On and on. No chance for more ammo and no item to sell. Such a bunny, but I'm not came here for money. All I need is a... I know where the fuck to get the fucking, you know. I guess I'm in the wrong way. I'm sorry. You can do your shit. Ah, there we go. My new favorite. It's not kind of favorite, but I need to be loyal. I need to go to this place. So fierce. This episode is quite boring because, you know, I just drive cars and I didn't make it and met some people. It's pretty boring. But for me it's quite interesting because I don't really need to get stressed. By the way, coming soon, the new controller for me and might be a new charger. Xbox with us. I don't need to buy new batteries all the time. This game always reminds me of if I should do an episode of Battlefield or not. Is it all too dark? Is she dead? Bodra is dead?
Paying respect to the families.
Oh. Thank God you're alive.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen anyone kill you around them like that.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like
such
this?
Such a bitch.
I was too young. But I know his death wrote the golden path.
Yeah. Mohan Gala is
motherfucker. It's different now. If he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Look at that ace.
Oh wait, what happened?
You don't even know.
I know that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
What, eating time? Dinner time? Lunch time? Such a pathetic. I'm gonna collect a piece of shit. Hell yeah. Mohan Gali's journal. One more for next reward. What the fuck is this? Seriously, I don't even know what the fuck is my current objective. Like, I just want to know where is my fucking current objective. That's it. Race to checkpoint against the clock and life. I might just go there. Let's. Yes, this episode is enough of me driving. I feel sorry for you guys. Do you remember the first and the second episode? If you could remember that. I shouldn't delete my note or sell it to this thing. Guys, you're gonna probably feel that. Every time is the daytime. Unless you sleep or slept or whatever the fuck it is. All I want for Christmas is I'm such a bitch. Let's go for some fucking racing, man. I need a fucking vehicle, man. You know where the fuck to get a new fucking vehicle, man. You just need to go there. And you're gonna find a fucking good ass car. That is not a fucking car. Bitch, don't lie to me. I know fucking... It's not a car. Oh shit. Why would you do that, stupid motherfucker? Enter. Dick. It better be good. I hate this road. But fuck. Please don't. What the fuck are you trying to say, bitch? Oh, it's only there? I look like an idiot. For fuck's sake. Damn, Bajra, you look hot. Haha. Okay. Let's just get to the fucking...
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Karate International.
The fuck are you?
Films, Karate Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kirat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
What the?
I'm AJ.
AJ?
My pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man. Why, you remind me of the late...
No wonder you never get married.
Riti Kapoor, one of Kirati's film's finest.
What?
That was long ago. I'm still very much into the karate film scene, don't get me wrong.
Okay.
But that's not where the audience is anymore. For the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs.
Smoke?
Wading rivers. Enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product.
Like a popular
and then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.
A fucking racer. Like, fuck this shit, I'm out. There's so many fucking things to do. What the fuck is this now? Old Isha's house. Survival. I don't even know what the hell I should do. Should be doing. I'm sorry. Hold it. I don't even need a shift. I guess, I wanna go for... Keyword food. I need this. Because I'm a man. Okay, we're not talking. Let's go to that place. What a fucking stuntman! Fucking hired me. This is not gonna be a long journey. But you need to face it because I'm here for that. Are you really fucking... How am I then? Fucking really? Now? For the whole fucking time, didn't you? What the fuck are you shooting, man? What are you shooting, man? You're shooting! Okay, I know. I need that fucking journal to remind my father a bit further. Because apparently, I was born without even trying to know my fucking father's stuff. It was near true. Oh, what a great thing. I thought it was a Jonah. Oh. It's right there. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just fucking sorry. What should I do here? Check for my name? No? That would be stupid. Sorry. What should I do here? What should I do? Golden. That's it? Okay. Ah, yes. What the fuck is that thing? I need to go to that piece of thing. Should I become climbing Does that look like a fucking stupid motherfucker? Really? Maybe not here. Maybe it's just something stupid. Let's go there. I'm not gonna waste my episode. Oh, how about that? This episode might be boring. Really, really, damn, sorry about it. But I had to leave this episode because I'm not gonna leave like fucking dumbass. Hopefully you enjoy it. See you in the next episode. Definitely gonna be Far Cry Part 9. If you wanna see the previous episode, link in the description. Goodbye for now.